I think that it is in the essence of human being to dialogue, and because as we read in the Bible or in the Quran, human being and his crane, you know, is the image of God, or in Quran, that the human being is a caliph of God, that means representative of God. It means that in our inside we have a light and light man, which have to bring out, and this is by dialogue that we can develop all that.